It was dark on the night that we made love on the grave of Kermit Vale. The full moon lay on clouds of coal like a prisoner's waiting jail. We ran into the graveyard on a wager and a dare. We both were young and crazy then, and very hard to scare. That's the night that we made love on the grave of Kermit Vale. We stepped on every ancient rock and writings carved in stone. We laughed so hard I slipped and fell on a grave that sat alone. I wiped away the dirt that must have covered up the name. It looked to be an older one destroyed by years of rain. But I could see it plain. The grave went Kermit Vale. I held my girl with all my might and didn't speak a word. We felt so weak and helpless that our cries were never heard. We lay our naked bodies down upon the jagged stone. She said from this day forward we would never be alone. That's the night that we made love on the grave of Kermit Vale. I looked my loved one in the eyes, free from any shame. The passion that we felt that night would never be the same. We were so desperately in love, for life had just begun. And so afraid that someday we would lose the other one. That's the night that we made love on the grave of Kermit Vale. And as we rose to leave, I read again what we had seen. That Mr. Vale was not a man, but a boy of 17. And as our full moon disappeared, we walked home all the way. And thought about the teenage boy who lay there in the grave. That's the night that we made love on the grave of Kermit Vale.